and subscribe for latest breaking news. Senate panel asks FBI to investigate person who gave false statements against Kavanaugh. Washington, the Senate Judiciary Committee asked the FBI on Saturday to investigate a person who gave apparent false statements during its vetting of Supreme Court nominee Brett Kavanaugh. Kavanaugh was questioned about the claim, which accused him of sexually assaulting a woman in Rhode Island. After the claim was made public, the man who made it recanted his story, the committee says. Senator Chuck Grassley, the chairman of the committee, said the reporting of the false statement slowed Kavanaugh's hearings and diverted resources.